भी करेंगे बट दिस इज बेसिकली फ्रॉम अ पर्सनल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू इज वेल बिकॉज इट काइंड ऑफ एज एन ऑडियंस बॉदर्स मी दैट आई सी सो मच ऑफ मार्केटिंग बीइंग डन ऑफ अ फिल्म एंड द मिनट इट रिलीज इज आई डोंट सी एनीथिंग ऑफ इट सो आई अंडरस्टैंड देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ कंटेंट आउट देयर तभी यू नो देयर इज it dies easily but I wanted to get your thoughts on
you
that
answered your own question.
I know but I wanted to get your thoughts as well
I think earlier we used to laugh ke Hollywood films are it's all about the weekend even like maybe 10 years ago but now it's all about the weekend everyone wants to cash in on that weekend so I think logon ka attention span bhi kam ho gaya hai पहले पाँच पाँच छः छः दिन के क्रिकेट मैचेस भी होते थे अब T20 हो गई है अब T10 भी आ जाएगा मेरे को लगता है फाइनली दे डिसाइड हु विंस द कॉइन टॉस एंड गेम विल बी ओवर सो आई थिंक अटेंशन स्पैन्स ऑफ पीपल विच इज़ व्हाई आल्सो शॉर्ट फिल्म्स आर सडनली कम आउट टू देयर ओन बिकॉज पीपल नाउ डोंट वांट टू वॉच मोर देन 20 मिनट्स ऑफ समथिंग सो देयर एवरी वीक देयर समथिंग न्यू कमिंग You see, even on a, we don't even get a Friday to do a solo release of a movie. There are three movies coming, so it's just that. There's too much multimedia, there's just too many things to take our attention, which is why Silver Jubilee is a day, matlab, is on like, Mehuna, I was, matlab, I made sure it ran in one theater. I said, hey, pictures of Silver Jubilee hoye. So I have a Silver Jubilee trophy that was 15 years ago and after that I don't think any film celebrates.
That actually leads me to my other question but I would like to get other thoughts as well moving into my next question.
Can you repeat the question?
Yeah, the question is what are your thoughts on the fact that the shelf life of a film is barely a week long and is there a plan in place so it doesn't end after a week? Because I do see some post-marketing also done, but I feel like it's become very superficial at the end of the day. So, what are your thoughts on that?
I think iske bare mein agar aap jawab denge kyunki
meri bhi experience hai. Main to bol rahi hu shelf life.
I'll come to the rescue.
Sab cheezon ki shelf life kam ho gayi hai yaar. Shaadiyan nahi chalti aajkal. Aaj pehle jo hai 50 years anniversary mana rahe hain matlab 1 year 2 year mana lo to bahut hai.
I don't think I think the shelf life is there. There is access, there is OTT platforms that the films are on. There is if the film is not produced by a very big producer, you can see it on YouTube as well. So, I mean, the shelf life is there. There are choices there. A lot of films people might not see, and it's happened to me a lot over the weekend, but over the many, many weekends, films do find their audience. And I think it's the opposite now than it was earlier, in that sense, the shelf life. If a film is good, like there are many films, even in the last decade or so, which didn't do so well on the weekend, let's say, but then slowly they found their audience, they found their cult following, because there are other channels, TV channels and digital platforms where those films are available, and that's where the post-marketing comes in. Ki agar box office pe nahi chali to chalo OTT mein to numbers le lenge. आपको कॉफी चाहिए?
Sorry, I don't want to take too much time, but my only follow-up question over here is Karan Johar recently did an interview, and he said that 2019 has been the year of unexpected content and basically underdog content, starting from Uri in Jan and then Kabir Singh and all of that. He was like, it's been the year of content where you didn't expect these films to basically get the box office numbers. Which films, according to you, was basically your underdog films that basically exceeded your expectations of 2019? Or yeah, for in the last couple of years?
I think three was
yeah, there are 20, yeah, and the last couple of years, there are so many. Badaiyo, there was three.
Mere to kafi saal se nahi aaya.
Okay, thank you. I don't want to take too much of everyone's time. Thank you.
But I think that is expected content now from
now it's expected.
That's true.
That,
Any questions?
क्या बात है बड़े शरीर